Well, Mickey, the second game in this trilogy against Wickham, will this game be any different because it's a league game as opposed to a cup game?
I'm going to sound boring now and say yeah. I don't think there's ever been two games that's ever been the same, or ever will be. So, no, it'll be a tough game. But what we have to be is good at the, like I say all the time, good at the things that bring us success, so that never changes. So we'll get there and get the right mentality, make sure we stick to the plan and be good at the things that our players are good at in order to try and win an important game of football.
You competed well against them in the first game, obviously last Saturday. Is there anything in this game that you want to see your team do better that might just give you the edge this time?
Score more than them. Yeah. I like to try and keep football dead simple. I don't want to sit here and complicate it. Football's about, let's take it back, trying really, really hard, maximum, and see me get any more. And then trying to get some goals and keep them at the other end. It's really about that. And having a run about that, we work on that and order to try and get as good at that and consistent at that. And that's really what it's about for us.
When teams play each other in such quick succession, how much do you learn about each other?
Yeah, it's a lot, because it's pretty obvious, isn't it? You've been on the pitch and got up against your nearest opponent, and then you meet him again, and you know him better than a lot of other opponents you play against. So it's just quite as simple as that. So no, as a it is a different type of challenge, but no more of a challenge than any other one. And one, honestly, that we're looking forward to, because we're enjoying our football at the minute. And we just have to keep that consistency going, being a threat going forward, and get more clean sheets. You have to improve at that in order to make sure that we have to score less to win games. So we're just continually, as I say, just keep trying to move things forward. And Sunday's another opportunity for us to do that.